But I think you will all agree with me that coming out does sort of have its ups and downs. And it's a little bit like being on an emotional seesaw of sorts. And so to kind of clarify my image for you, I will now attempt to come out of the straitjacket while on the rolling seesaw. I should get that. I mean, it might be important, you never know. I mean, it might be Dev, although I've asked her not to call me while I'm at work. God, I hope it's not MCI.